With Spring Release, we have some really exciting updates to our Salesforce Help portal. This is your home base for getting the help you need with Salesforce at help.salesforce.com. We've updated our case submission process, making it easier for you to get the answers that you need faster. When you log a case, you may notice that we've updated this first page by adding descriptive headers to guide you through the process, as well as hoveroversto help you know which topic and category to select. We've also added a third section so you can provide our support teams more detail about your issue. This helps us better route your cases for faster resolution. One feature we've added that is really great is our recommended content. Now, in the past, we've showed you some content, but we are going a step further now to make this easier for you to digest. We've added context to the recommendations, including resource type, last published date, and preview text, so you better understand which resources are helpful for your issue and which are not. If you still need assistance after reviewing the recommended content, you can choose from one of our support options. Look for your questions or ask it yourself in our Answers Forum or the Trailblazer community. You can also log a support case. To log a case, click Create a Case. Now, we haven't changed much here, but one feature we did add is the ability to request a meeting with an agent. If you select Yes, once your case is assigned, you will automatically get an invite to schedule time with your success agent. While the ability for you to schedule automatically is only available for some cases right now, if your success agent needs to discuss your case with you, they'll send you an invite to schedule an appointment. We've had that functionality for a few months, and we've heard from you that it really simplifies the process of finding a time to meet. Your success agent will send you an email with an invite to schedule, and you'll come back to your case and record in the help portal. You'll click Schedule Appointment and get started. Then select your date and time. These show in the time zone you selected when logging the case. And finally, click Schedule. You'll receive a confirmation email with conferencing information and an ICS file. We've also updated the process so that ICS event file will auto-load to your calendar. For more information on these changes, visit help.salesforce.com.